Okay, welcome to Battlefront. Battlefront Star Wars. I always get Battlefront and Battlefield confused, because Battlefield 5 is the World War II one, Battlefront 2 is the Star Wars one. I just played about a minute of the last battle as the rebels before, because they started me
with
right
the Death
at
the Star
very,
gone.
Very
the fleet is withdrawing, and this
end,
moon
I mean.
Is crawling with rebels. We need to evacuate the base and withdraw to another system. It's my call now, and I accept the facts. The rebels are trying to hijack a walker to use against us. Delay them as long as you can. Do not let them override critical systems. They'll target three positions. Move! The AT-AT. Withdraw now, or you will all be dead. That walker will march from the outpost to our base, but we have a chance to stop it. You've seen the rebels down armored transports with rockets. Now it's your turn. Arm yourselves.
Killed by BB-8. Thank you.
the AT-AT. I've got you covered.
To checkpoint one. We only have so much time left.
Yeah.
damaged. Concentrate fire and bring it down. New squad leader arriving. Fall in.
Something I always die like right away.
Intruders in the base!
Watch!
Keep them out! Evacuation shuttle's not ready.
Kill my BB-8 in half a second.
Jack, ready!
save a little bit more, even though I don't know how much longer I'm gonna have. Yep, not
the
much.
Base is lost. Disperse into the forest, or beg for rebel mercy.
I thought for sure it was gonna be the guy that was playing as Luke Skywalker. Two kills, one assist, and well, I had pretty good points, still in the 11th, so not terrible, even though I did die 20 times and only killed two.